surprise with Senegar ripping through our expectations. Yumi Tanaka, in particular, has become a standout driver, pushing Senegar up the table. Aaron, what are your thoughts?
Yumi's skill has shone through Senegar's number one driver. She's definitely been thriving with the support of number 22, and together, they've really become a winning combination.
We all love to see her race, and we get to see that right now, here at the Grid World Series.
We're doing great right now. Keep it up.
Agreed. Senegar's never been better. But now, we race.
Of course! We are making an excellent team!
Careful now, I think we might push too far.
And as I say, see you, Nathan! And good to have you, Yumi Tanaka! Let's go! Nobody will ever catch me now! Let's see, what is... Oh! Oh, that was really bad. That was even bad. Where is Yumi? Yumi is not here. That's bad. I want Yumi. Where is my Yumi? Yumi, please! Come on, Yumi! Yay!
To enough for going all out on track, no matter what the condition. You both push Senegar to be the best we can be.
Ravenwatch, of course, is Ravenwatch and Senegar. Of course, Beltra.
And that's Raven West, Nathan McCain, and Laura Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina.
If Seneca's Yumei Tanaka hot on their heels,
could this be the race where she makes Grid World Series history? Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing.
McCain doesn't like it.
Contact!
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
Whoopsies.
Was investigating the cause of the accident, but right now it appears there was a fault in the active suspension system combined with a direct impact to the right rear tire. Yumei Tanaka is out of surgery and in stable condition, but she,
they had to amputate the leg below the knee.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey.
Go home, Ajit. It's been a long day. Okay. You're resigning?
Yumi's one of my closest friends. And that wheel, it should never have come off. No matter how reckless McCain might have been.
They want to sell the team, Ajit.
Who does?
Board of directors. They gave me an ultimatum. Deliver a miracle, or I'm gone. And they tried to recoup their investment.
Can they even do that?
They could do whatever they want. We can still qualify, though. We just need to up our game. No more mistakes. No self-pity either.
You're asking a lot from one driver.
I'm asking a lot from both of you.
Well, let's go. I'm alone. Alone. This is driving. Oh, I love it.
last lap to show up your drifting kill.
last lap to show off your drifting skills.
We've got a fight ahead of us, no doubt. Get some rest. You'll need it. Thanks for doing this today.
Seneca down to one driver after Yumi's accident has put her out of the competition. With no more reserve drivers left, surely this is all downhill for Seneca.
It's a very sad situation for Seneca. Nobody wants to be in this position, and you certainly can't blame Marcus Addo for striving to find the best in it. Unfortunately, only being able to get half the points will cost them in the long run.
Thanks, Aaron. And it is incredible to see the fighting spirit of driver 22 carrying the whole team alone.
Come this far just to give up now. Let's carry this on for you, mate. I know you have it in you. Just do what you always do. That's good enough for me.
This is going to be rough. We can get half points maximum. You see us drop down the leaderboard, but every win opens the parachute slows us down.
Okay, thank you.
left.
Focus on this race and try to secure points. It's the best we can do. Hang in there.
Oh,
rein it in, push them over the edge there.
Well done. That's a great result.
This is where it gets messy. From now on, teams will be eliminated. Not just from the race, but from the season entirely. Until we are left with just 8 teams going through to the gauntlet. There we go. Our first team eliminated from the season.
Had some encouraging news about Yume's recovery. She's making good progress. Let's do this one for her.
It's tough seeing us slip down the leaderboard, but 22. Every good result keeps us out of danger. Keep it up.